guys?
It's your boy Habz.
How you doing?
Just came back from my driving lesson.
So you think, how did it go?
It was good if you ask me. You were there, man, you should tell.
Yeah, honestly, from your previous instructor, this one went a million times better.
Yeah, my previous instructor was so crap. Like, there's no lying about it. Or maybe that's him right there. But yeah, my previous instructor was quite shit.
Horrific, man. You finished.
You guys saw what you saw in the last video on the Medina grill vlog, food vlog. And you only saw one portion of what could be bad. But obviously, I put only good stuff in it, but the geezer did shout at me, so...
A lot. Not even just
many times. And I'm not even a... Times. It was my third lesson, basically. Yeah. After, like, 6 months later.
We got video though. There's a camera with you, so that... You should be touching though.
What do you think of this instructor?
I would say this instructor is 10 times better, infinite times better. Let me just do it. 2 times better.
Basically, he's a lot better than the previous instructor.
10 times better. Yeah. Like much better. I don't want to even bait out the other instructor and say how much of a shit instructor he is, because it's a bit unfair on him.
He works for us. 64
We're going to beat this out.
Slight beard and whatnot.
And he takes us to the... I was going to say it.
In a moment. It's weird, like, look, this is what happened, right?
Well, no, but we made out my previous instructor. The new instructor's going to be fearful of his life, isn't
he? But he's such a good instructor. He has nothing to be feared. He's not a weirdo.
But great instructor. So, yeah, A-class. Was it blue or grey? It was grey.
Silver.
No, it's a bit more grey on the dark grey side. No. He calls it silver.
He's silver.
Is it silver?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
But yeah, you think this instructor is better?
10 times better.
That's good, man. Like, I went to the previous lesson with his previous instructor. It was shit. Like, horrendous.
It was a 2-hour lesson.
2-hour lesson, it was and it was.
For me.
Yeah.
I hated that.
Like, I stepped out of that lesson, like, he screwed at me or something. Like,
Biggest quality of our lives.
This instructor, my cousin brother, I passed it with myself. And yeah, so you don't shout. In fact, I even drove, you know, home. I just told him, you know, can I drive home? He's like, yeah, sure, if you want.
Because obviously,
and yeah, it's
too much
real
of my
cool.
plane is for driving home. The highway
and take it like this. I feel you learn more in this one lesson than
in
the other.
In my 4 hours of previous lessons, previous instructor. It's just,
so honestly,
I'm really leaving that lesson so excited and so happy. And I put his link in the description, the new instructor.
Yeah, we'll put the his website, the link. Yeah, and yeah, guys,
if you're ever around in the East London area, you can put yourselves up.
Yeah.
You're doing yourself a favor if you're in class.
Trust me. You're doing yourself a huge favour. Because look, I passed with him. It's been about a year now. I'm good.
I might pass with him this time next year.
Hopefully one day. Yeah, come on. Let's get him.